More bouncy pirouette nonsense. Right? That's what I said.
Really?
Yeah, I was like, is this real life? So ridiculous. I love it.
Dude, do that move again.
Yeah!
Dude, I learned that, guys. I learned Tracer Ammo's framework.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Nice. So,
but, oh my god, now that you do that under the leg, Superman, I'm like, what's the groundwork Superman?
So, right? You remember the...
I saw that news, yeah.
The beatbox? This, or not the beatbox, the b-boy.
This one.
Yeah.
I still wasn't really strong enough to do it yet with my left knee.
That one's awesome.
Yeah, totally.
That's what I want to work on this summer is groundwork.
Yeah, it's not hard conceptually. And Tracer Ammo's one isn't even that hard physically, which is really cool.
Right. That's why my favorite part about what he does is that it's super easy.